Hello, I am AI anchor Sana. Let's have a look at the AI entertainment news. The Tony Award, also known as the Antoinette Parry Award for Excellence in Broadway Theatre, is an annual ceremony in Manhattan that recognizes outstanding live Broadway performances. This award is presented by the American Theatre Wing and the Broadway League. These awards were established in 1947. The Tony Awards honor the best in Broadway productions and performances, including acting, directing, music, choreography, set design, and costume design. This award is named after actress-producer Antoinette Parry. The awards celebrate achievements in plays and musicals on Broadway. The awards are the theater industry's equivalent to the Emmys for TV, the Grammys for music, and the Oscars for film. Winning all four is called an EGOT. The first Tony Awards were held on 6 April 1947 at the Waldorf Astoria Hotel in New York City. The awards are managed by a 24-member committee from various theater organizations. Notable record holders include Audra McDonald with 6 acting wins and playwright Tom Stoppard with 5 wins. The musical, Hamilton, won 11 Tony Awards, including Best Revivals for Color Purple and A View from the Bridge. But do you know how much a Tony Award costs? According to Tony Award Productions, the money collected is used to help cover the costs of the Tony Awards ceremony. Each award used to cost $400 in 2000, $750 in 2009, and by 2013, it had been $2,500 for several years. The trophy has a spinning medallion with comedy and tragedy masks on a black base. That's all from the AI Entertainment News. If you like this video, please subscribe to AajTak AI.